Jackson, what we got? What the f*** is a Wing Chun?
In the world tonight, I hope it's every sound. I hold you so close.
Okay, let's do this.
Crashes and like 5 billion stupid trailers comes a game with co-optional campaign mode, arena modes, level building and shading. I'm sure that's supposed to be sharing, but this guy is dumber than a box of hammers. Look, people already know. Fine. Oh, I guess there is some new stuff, like weapon switching. Switch between a primary and secondary weapon. Wow, you're right. This information is absolutely critical. Shit, okay, there's brand new cat guard enemies, probably implemented in order to sell more toys and t-shirts. You're on thin ice. I'm trying to be a professional, shut up. Steam Workshop support for sharing and playing levels. Say, is that anything like Behemoth Sweatshop support? Ow! You are so lucky that I'm a coward. Okay, last but certainly not least, Steam inventory integration for trading, for trading and selling items.
Oh,
hello?
I'm busy.
I said hello.
Ow!
Sorry that I lied to you.
You're given a choice. Kill your best friend or die. What do you do?
You could run.
What are you doing in there?
Thank you.